Hello everybody, David here, welcome back to the video. Today we are on GTA 5. So we're gonna be playing Every Bullet Counts, the first map. We'll be doing all 5 maps, all 5 drops of maps hopefully. And pretty much every single first mode if we're lucky. So if you do enjoy the video and you do want more GTA 5 videos, leave a like down below. Comment down below if you do. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, you should. They have to change quite a few modes, but both of my friends are some of them are quite in the game. But yeah, everybody made before the other you won that one. It's the first or two rounds. Oh wait, it's not. That was the first one. Wait, what is it? Oh, one. We'll do this game. We'll do this quick. Literally, how did you watch it? I'll just wait. I had to hear it again. So I did all the things you done. Joe and Frankie come in at the very start. He went from there. That was so sick. I literally saw him in the corner of the screen. No, I couldn't. He tried it. Yeah, I'll give him that. That was a good attempt, but it didn't work. That was amazing. Right, let's try to do it. Oh no, he got me! Oh, you lucky get. He got me. Oh man. No, I literally tried to work all the way to do one. That was good. Wait, I lost. How did I lose when I win the first round? I'm pretty sure it was the first round. How did he win? He won round round, I won round. Wow. Okay, right, that was actually really fun. I don't know if we're gonna do it again. So if we are, okay, no, we're gonna do it again. What I'm gonna do is try the video again, and I'll see you for the last game. Alright, we're even back for the final round of Everybody Counts. This is gonna be interesting. I wanna see if I can win the game. Okay, we're here to do a game. Right. Let's go. Let's get into the game. Take 3 wins in a row on the Everybody Counts. Yeah, I'll do all 5 back on this. As I say. There we go. But yeah, it's going to be pretty cool, I think. 6 wins all back. I think it's the first one. Not too sure if it is the first one, but what I don't know. Yeah! Oh, I was really on low health. Oh my gosh, I was so on low health. Literally. That was risky though, because I thought this was a bottom floor, but then he must have climbed to the window like, yeah, I'm climbing to the window. That's correct. That was bad. Literally, that could have gone really bad for me. Lucky that I was alive. And here we go. Bad too. People can be very know, they're gonna be very careful. Yeah, there we go. What a kill. Oh, it was risky. I'm gonna I almost got a shot with the knife. To be fair, I did well on this game. Well, I actually did pretty good. I did not expect me to do that well. I did win all three at night. I wasn't all win three or in a row because I lost the last game, I think. Anyway guys, that is it for everybody counting. If you do want to just go back on this or any other game or GTA 5, just go on this website and download it soon. Subscribe if you haven't already, and it really helps out. Very,